Mr. Shane Watson here for Priority Boxing Promotions. I'm here with John McCallum. How are you?
Good, mate.
Are you down from Scotland to visit or
No,
or are you going back? Or?
Living here. I've been living here over a year.
Have you got a training set up sorted for?
Yeah, I'm training at Campbell and Boxing Gym in Charlie.
And how's that been so far?
It's been good, man. I was training in Guildford as well with John Edwards. Sort of jumping between both of them, trying to fit around work. It's decent.
I know you've just signed a deal with Mo. Obviously, one of the most active promoters in the sport. Yeah. Obviously, that's probably a big reason why you've decided to sign with him. Yeah. I know you want fights, you want activity, and you want to build your record up to get big fights again. When can we expect you to be out for the first time?
Well, Mo's just announced that I'm fighting the 11th of April in the York Hall. So that's the first fight, and then we'll move on to the next one and try to challenge for the title.
And what weight are you going to be looking at campaigning at as well?
Light heavyweight.
And moving forward from the April as well, have you got any like title ambitions that you want to go for in the near future?
Yeah, maybe like a Commonwealth title. Commonwealth or some sort of WBO international title, step up in level. Not looking to fight any journeymen.
When you see the success of someone like Josh Haylo, who's obviously from Scotland, we recently had a Cash Farouk fight against Liam Gregor, which is a massive fight for Scotland, and even though people argue he won the fight, it's still very good for Scottish boxing, and they've got two very good fighters like that. Does that give you more motivation? You want to be added to that list, right? Because Scotland is one of the countries where they'll get behind their own to do well always.
Definitely. Liam McGregor's from Edinburgh, and Josh. Josh has done remarkable for the sport of boxing, not just in Scotland, but Britain as well. Fight with Regis Progray was a great fight, and that really showed what Josh was all about, to be honest. The fight in the Super Series with Baranchek and Progray. Lee and Cash had a great fight. I thought it was a very close fight. Whichever way you saw it, it was a good fight. Good for Scottish boxing and for match boxing. So I want to be involved in these fights.
So you see, obviously Mo Pye's got a very close connection with MDK in Leeds, and who's obviously the manager of outfit for Josh Haylo now.
Yeah.
Is that something you would want to be involved with in the future, maybe fighting on his undercard in Edinburgh?
Yeah, I boxed on his undercard before in Meadowbank. Thank you, boxed Dave Ryan. It was a while ago.
Oh yeah, I remember that a while ago. That's for the Commonwealth, wasn't it?
Yeah, but he won the Commonwealth title for the first time. I boxed on that card, and it was a good night. It was a good boxing in Edinburgh in the home crowd, so definitely.
I've heard some rumours, I'm not sure how true it is. Is it Liam, apparently Liam McKenzie could be taken on your corner now?
Oh, me and Leon, we put our differences aside a while back. Leon's a good guy. I spoke to Leon quite a bit. I was training for the Ultimate Boxer show at the O2 about 18 months ago, and I was training with Leon in London. He's actually a good trainer, really nice guy as well, got on really well. So definitely, maybe for this fight, April 11th, I'll try and get Leon to walk out in the ring with me as well. Good.
Okay, thanks so much for Priority Boxing Promotions. It was great to have you on, and we wish you luck ahead of April 11th as well.
Thanks so much.